vacation, but it's still 3 weeks before my favorite store offers its annual sale.
Do you usually only buy your makeup once a year?
Yes, I usually wait until the big sale to buy all my cosmetics for the whole year. My favorite brands are 10 to 15% off, and that adds up to a lot of savings.
I fly a lot for work, so I usually get cosmetics for my wife at duty-free stores in airports.
That makes sense. I rarely fly, so I don't do much duty-free shopping.
I see. Is there anything else you only buy once a year?
Not much else. Mostly just cosmetics.
What about clothes?
I buy most of my clothes online now.
Me too. It's so much more convenient.
Foundation. Foundation. Cosmetic. Cosmetic.
Duty free. Duty free.